Dear students, today I am going to discuss question number 37 from S.C. Verma chapter number 32. This is a very important question which is based on the combination of cells. You can see in the question there are three cells connected in parallel. So, in order to calculate these type of the question, you have the shortcut way. What is the shortcut way if n number of batteries are there? Equivalent EMF can be calculated by P1R plus P2R plus so on PNR whole divided by R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus so on PR. Now in this question, if you want to calculate the potential difference between A and B, that means that is the EMF between A and B. It can be solved by simple way E1R1. E1 means 3R1 means 1 plus E2R2, which is 2 into 1 plus E3, that is 1 volt into 1 divided by sum of all resistors, that is 1 plus 1 plus 1, and finally you will get 3 plus 2 plus 1 whole divided by 3. It will be 6 upon 3, which is equal to 2 volt. Now potential difference between A and B can be written as 2 volt. This is very effective technique in short to combine the cells answers.